So standard 12, welcome back. Now I think we are in the lecture number 39, class 12. We have done the solve sums before this exercise 1.3. Now we are going to solve, as promised, we are going to solve the exercise 1.3. Some very important questions. Question 1. Exercise 1.3. Number 1. X plus 1 raised to 2 upon X plus 2 raised to 3 into X plus 4 X plus 3 raised to 4. This type of the sum we have solved in the earlier videos. But still I want to take this one solution. The first step will be, let y equal to x plus 1 bracket square upon x plus 2 bracket raised to 3 into x plus 3 raised to 4. I have told that such sums are very complicated. U upon V into W. So if it is only U upon V, then by using the formula U upon V, we could have solved it. But here again the product of two functions is there. So in such cases, we take the log, taking log on both the sides. Log of y equal to log of x plus 1 bracket square upon x plus 2 raised to 3 into x plus 3 raised to 4. Here you give the result taking log. Log to the base e on both sides. Therefore, now we will differentiate. But first of all, I will simplify this part. So, therefore, log of y equal to, now see this, many times I have told you, a upon b into c is equal to, this upon will go in minus, so log of a minus log of b minus log of c, this way it will come. If it is log of a into b, then it becomes log a plus log b. Why I am revising it 100 times? Because by revision it becomes perfect. Therefore log of y is equal to, this is up, so log of x plus 1 bracket square, this will be in minus, minus log of x plus 2 raised to 3 minus log of x plus 3 raised to 4. X plus 3 raised to 4. Therefore, now still there is a chance to simplify it. This will come here. This will come here. Why? Log of a raised to m is equal to m log a. This way. So log of y is equal to 2 log of x plus 1 minus 3 log of x plus 2 minus 4 log of x plus 3. Now everything is simplified. Now we will take the differentiation. Differentiating with respect to x, we get, what we get, derivative of this I will write first, d by dx of log of y, this I will write first, is equal to 2 into d by dx of log of x plus 1. this is the coefficient. Coefficient is taken out. Minus 3 into d by dx of log of x plus 2. Minus 4 into d by dx of log of x plus 3. So, therefore, I have written it. I am going to take the derivative. Now, what is the derivative of log? Log is 1 upon. What is here? 1 upon y. And the derivative of y is dy by dx. Is equal to 2. Into derivative of log is 1 upon. What is that 1 upon? X plus 1. Again, multiply by the derivative of this. But the derivative of x will be 1 and derivative of 1 will be 0 into 1 plus 0. So, by 1 multiplying with nothing is going to change. So, we will keep as it is. Minus 3 into 1 upon x plus 2 and derivative of x is into 1. We are not going to write. Minus 4 into 1 upon x plus 3. We are interested in dy by dx. Therefore, dy by dx is equal to this upon y will become into over there y. Into this whole thing. What is it? 2 upon x plus 1. 2 upon x plus 1. Minus 3 upon x plus 2. Minus 4 upon x plus 3. And this way, all these answers, this is the final answer. But only I have to put the value of y. What is y? Therefore, dy by dx is equal to y means the question. X plus 1 raised to 2. X plus 2 raised to 3. X plus 3 raised to 4. And into this whole 2 upon x plus 1 minus 3 upon x plus 2 minus 4 upon x plus 3. And this is the final answer. Hope that you have understood. Take a screenshot if you need so that I can take the next sum. So, for the next sum, I will rub this. Some parents have suggested don't use the cloth, instead of that use the duster. But what happens, duster takes a lot of time to rub this and it is the wastage of some time and duster doesn't clean it properly also, that's why I am using this cloth. Because online every moment is very important, we are consuming lot of data. Internet data for this. So, I am trying to maintain the speed also. So, anyhow, thank you the parents. You are paying attention what I am doing. So, now I am not going to write y let y equal to. Directly I am writing y equal to. Cube root of 4x minus 1 upon 2x plus 3 into 5 minus 2x raised to 2. See, slowly it will become complicated. Taking the log on both the sides, therefore, log of y is equal to log of cube root of 4x minus 1 upon 2x plus 3 into 5 minus 2x its square. Now what is the meaning of this cube root? Cube root of x is nothing but x raised to 1 upon 3. So the same meaning I am going to write. Therefore log of y is equal to log of 4x minus 1 upon 2x plus 3 into 5 minus 2x raised to 2. And this whole raised to cube root means 1 upon 3. Therefore, log y equal to 1 upon 3 will come here, and log of this I will write directly as the subtractions. So I will put the bracket over here, log of this minus these two. So log of 4x minus 1 minus log of 2x plus 3 minus log of 5 minus 2x, its square. This 1 upon 3 is multiplied to the whole. Now I can, if I want to change this, I can change this. Therefore, log of y is equal to this 1 upon 3 into bracket log of 4x minus 1 minus log of 2x plus 3. And this 2 will come here, minus 2 log of 5 minus 2x. And the close the bracket. Now I can definitely take the differentiation. Here you give the reason taking log. I am not writing now to the base e. Here differentiating. That I will give the reason ahead. So therefore, derivative of d by dx of log of y. This is, I am taking the derivative. This is the coefficient, I am not interested in that. D by dx of the whole thing log of 4x minus 1 minus log of 2x plus 3 minus 2 log of 5 minus 2x. Therefore, what is the derivative of this? 1 upon y, and derivative of y will be dy by dx. Hope that you understand this. That is equal to this 1 upon 3 as it is. This d by dx of this whole, that means I have to take the derivative of this also, this also, this also, that I will write into d by dx of log of 4x minus 1 minus d by dx of log of 2x plus 3 minus, this is the coefficient, I will keep it behind, and d by dx of log of 5 minus 2x, and close the whole bracket. Hope that you understand this. I am not trying to maintain the big speed because your speed is less, so I will go according to your speed. Therefore, this dy by dx, this y is upon, it will become into y, so this will be y upon 3. Do you understand it properly? Into, now take the derivative of this. The derivative of this log is 1 upon 4x minus 1. Now if it would have been x minus 1, the derivative would be 1. So into 1 is not going to make the difference. In the earlier sum, we have not taken the derivative of this. But here I will take the derivative of this, 4 into 1 minus 0, so that is 4 minus. This also 1 upon 2x plus 3 into derivative of 2x plus 3 will be 2 minus 2 into 1 upon 5 minus 2x into derivative of 5 0 minus 2 into 1 will be minus 2. Hope that you are getting it now. Therefore, interest is in dy by dx. What is y? We can put it. So, q
cube root of.
What is that? 4x minus 1 upon 2x plus 3 into the bracket 5 minus 2x raised to 2. This is y.
Okay.
It has upon 3 also. These 3 I will write here. Where I can make the place? Here I will write 1 upon 3. This upon 3. There is no place, I will write there. Or you can do it another wise way. Dy by dx. I can save the space also is equal to this 1 upon 3 I will write earlier. 1 upon 3 into. Now for this. 4 upon into the bracket. 4 upon 4x minus 1 minus 2 upon 2x plus 3, and this minus and this minus will become plus, and that will be 4 upon, what is that, 5 minus 2x. If you want to further reduce, you can take 2 common. So that is equal to 2 upon 3 into cube root of 4x minus 1 upon 2x plus 3 into the another bracket 5 minus 2x into. So what you have taken common? 2 is taken common. So 2 upon 4x minus 1 minus 1 upon, because 2 is taken common, 2x plus 3 plus 2 upon 5 minus 2x, and this is the final answer. Don't try to simplify this, it will unnecessarily consume your time. Hope that you have understood this. In the coming lectures we will go on continuing, but I promise that each and every sum I will go with the same speed. You only may try to maintain your speed. Now this is I think it is the 39th lecture of on derivatives, and still you have not completed this. That means you have tremendous load of other subjects also. And some students are saying, sir, you are going very basic. Why I am going very basic? The reason is there are some very poor students in mathematics. So if they once understand, then afterwards in the second term I can increase my speed for the remaining lessons. But here for derivatives and integration we will go kachwa chal. So bye till then.